Hi, in this tutorial we are going to prepare this frame structure for FEA analysis. So let's start. So first what we will do, first we will fill all these holes. So now select this hole and go to selection. Click on equal radius cylinder. So we have selected here hole equal to or smaller than 1.65 mm. So this 1.65 mm is the diameter of this hole. So now we are going to click on fill. So all hole has been filled. Same here we are going to select this. Go to prepare and now extract this one. I'm going to select this so it has been converted to a beam. So here you can check this is 40 by 40 square. So it has taken from the body itself. Same, all the beam profile has been stored here. And the last one we are going to check. Yeah. Now we are going to extend this to up to here. So go to move, select this one up to this one. Okay. Same thing. So now go to prepare and here we are going to extract mid surfaces. So here now we are going to extract mid surfaces. So go to prepare mid surfaces and use range from 5 to 20. Now we are going to select this one. So it has selected 5 to 20 mm. Okay. So these are for add and remove. So now you can see mid surfaces. So here you can see there is some gap in between this mid surfaces and beam. So what we are going to do, go to prepare, then extend, so here you can see 10 mm, within 10 mm it is showing. So first we are going to complete. Okay, now extend. So we have to move this surface on up to here. So up to this we have selected. Okay. Same thing we are going to do for this and this, and movement will be in this direction up to this. Okay. Now we have to fill this gap. We are going to move this now. We are going to pull this up to this. Same thing, this up to this. Now we are going to do shear topology, workbench shear. So these edge points, all the things we are going to share. Okay. Now we have to move all these things also. Move. Up to this. So now this is completed. Okay, thank you.